Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete a home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. This will allow you to remove all the app shortcuts on one page without removing them individually, and it won't delete the apps. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete a home screen on iPhone, tap and hold in some space on a home screen, and then tap on the page indicator just above the bottom row of apps. You should now see all your home screen apps, and you can tap on the check mark on one to hide it, and then you should see the delete icon. Tap on this and then remove to delete it. Tap on done in the top right corner once you've made all the changes. That's how to delete a home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.